हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन चैप्टर नंबर 1 वे गोइंग थ्रू टेक्सुअल एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट्स अबाउट द रिएक्शन बिलो आर इनकरेक्ट। इन क्वेश्चन इन एमसीक्यू द इक्वेशन इज गिवन विच इज 2PbO प्लस सी गिव्स अस 2Pb प्लस CO2। इन्फॉर्मेशन गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन इन द MCQ इज फर्स्ट इज लेड इज गेटिंग रिड्यूस, सेकंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज गेटिंग ऑक्सीडाइज, थर्ड कार्बन इज गेटिंग ऑक्सीडाइज, फोर्थ लेड ऑक्साइड इज गेटिंग रिड्यूस। व्हेनेवर क्वेश्चन अराइज विथ इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट्स और इनकरेक्ट वर्ड यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल फॉर चूज द आंसर्स, नॉट चूज करेक्ट, यू विल चूज द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट्स। द ऑप्शंस आर गिवन ए एंड बी, A and C, A, B, C and all. As we know about oxidation reduction reaction, when oxygen is loose, it is called reduction. When gain of oxygen, it is called oxidation. As per our theory, lead loses oxygen. So, lead oxide is getting reduced. Not lead is getting reduced. Lead is simple form Pb. Pb not getting reduced, but lead oxide get reduce its oxygen and form a lead. So D is correct. Let's think about carbon. Carbon gain oxygen here. So carbon is getting oxidized. Not carbon dioxide is getting oxidized. So C is correct and A and B are wrong. So we choose the option first, A and B. Let's see another MCQ, second number question. Equation given in question is Fe2O3 plus 2Al gives us Al2O3 plus 2Fe. In the above reaction is an example of, here the types of reactions are given. The first option is combination reaction, second is double displacement reaction, third is decomposition reaction and fourth is displacement reaction. As per our theory, here Fe2O3 is converted into Fe and Al is converted, Al is combined with O3. Here Al is more reactive element, so it remove Fe. Fe is less reactive than Al. So Al is remove Fe from its compound and make a compound Al2O3 and Fe is removed. So this type of reaction is called displacement reaction. One ion can exchange, it is called displacement. Either it is exchange of two ions, so it is called double displacement reaction. So it is not combination, double displacement, decomposition, it is displacement reaction. Choose the answer D. Textual exercise question number 3. What happens when dilute hydrochloric acid is added to iron fillings? Iron fillings means here, when we know the answer, we write in roughly two equations. Iron filings means powder of iron, Fe. Well, what happens when dilute hydrochloric acid is added? Added dilute hydrochloric acid, HCl. Here, Fe plus 2, Cl minus 1, H plus 1. So, it makes the compound with Cl plus ion always combined with minus. So here compound FeCl3 plus H2. Valency of Fe is plus 3, Cl is minus 1, 3 elements are given. So we get hydrogen gas and iron chloride. Iron chloride. So hydrogen gas is removed and iron chloride is produced. So hydrogen gas and iron chloride are produced. Here we choose option number A. In the digest, all MCQs are simply, you can try it, you can solve it with yourself, all are easy, but students have to confusion in the MCQ number first in sequentially. So we try to solve the question number first related to based on standard 9. Here one digit is given is, this is extra MCQ, question number 1, 2 and 3 MCQs are given in textual exercise, this is extra, we solve it. 6 gram of hydrogen is burned in the presence of excess oxygen. The mass of water form is, we find out the mass of water. The options are given is 54 gram, 108 gram, 36 gram and 18 gram. First, to solve the MCQ, first we write the equation for it. When hydrogen is burn in the presence of excess oxygen, so hydrogen is combined with oxygen and form H2O. To balance the equation we put before H2O and before H2. 2 moles of H2 here and 2 moles of H2 in H2O. So when we find the moles, we have to half the gram weight. Suppose 6 gram H2 means 3 moles. We have to half the numbers, half the digits of gram. Suppose we have to 12 grams, so moles are 6 moles. From equation, 2 moles of H2 is equal to 2 moles of H2O. So here we find 3 moles. 3 moles of H2O is, we put triangle 3 into 2 upon here 2. 3 upon 2 and 3 multiply 2 upon 2. 2, 2 are cancelled, is equal to 3 moles of H2O. Now we find the mass of water. So the mass of water is equal to, the formula is already you have to study in class 9. If you don't know, you remember it and you revise it. Mass of H2 is equal to mole into molecular weight. Here we find the mole is 3 and the molecular weight of H2O is standardized 18. You have to remember the molecular of weight of 18. 3 multiply 18 is equal to 54 gram. So here we put the option 54 gram. If in the question digit is variable, suppose 12 gram, suppose 62 gram. So, but the method is same in all the MCQ. So here we have textual exercise MCQ 3 and one extra MCQ. Let's try to solve another questions related to textual exercise. Let's learn textual exercise question number 17. 17 says us that a shiny brown colored element X on heating in air becomes black in color. Name the element X and the black colored compound form. As we know, for our activity number 1.11, activity 1.11 says us that, learn us that when copper is heating in presence of air, it can be formed in the form of copper oxide. So here the shiny brown colored element X is, let's write the answer, brown colored element X is copper. The question is continue. On heating in air, it becomes black in color. When it is heating in air, it becomes, or we write simply becomes, in air becomes black in color, which is copper oxide. Which is copper oxide. Write the formula of copper oxide also. Cu. Let's try to write the equation for this. When copper is on heating, formation of copper oxide solid, yes, on heating in presence of air. To balance the equation, first balance oxygen, so put 2 here to balance the oxygen, and to balance copper we put here. Here we write copper oxide shiny black color compound is shiny brown colored compound, brown color element is copper. शाइनी ब्राउन कलर्ड एलिमेंट एंड द कंपाउंड बिकम्स ब्लैक इन कलर कॉपर ऑक्साइड. As we know about oxidation reduction reaction, here Cu is oxidized into the form of CuO. So the answer is given. Shiny brown color element is copper, and when on heating in air, it converted into copper oxide. 2Cu plus O2 gives us 2CuO. In next session, we discuss one more questions related to actual exercise.